On the ground to third. And that does it. It's a no-hitter.
Congratulations to him. He was dominant all game long. Got some really nice play behind him defensively. It seemed like everyone was on board, pulling for him to finish the no-hitter, but most importantly, get the W for the team.
For the Red Sox, Joe Russ.